first, we've got to put the furniture together. Oh, what, Mary? No, we're not doing chores. Well, they're easy now. This is from General Tools, and this is a convertible powered screwdriver with an LED light. Now, here's the thing. It comes with the most common bits that you need to replace the handles on the kitchen cabinet, which is what I just used mine for. But they also come with the bits that you need to start and finish projects, the bits that you need to put those bookshelves together from the Swedish furniture store. Used it for that too. It's got a flashlight in the base and the handle rotates. So there are multiple ways that you can grip it when you want to use it. This also is the one that just recently we had a bed delivered to my house, and the worker that was coming to set up the bed said, do you have a power screwdriver that I could use? I said, sure. I went down and got my husband's professional grade power screwdriver. I handed it to him and he said, I don't know how to use this. So I took it back, put it away, and I grabbed this. He used it, put the whole bed together in minutes, and then he looked at me and said, I need to know where you got this. I want to buy one. This thing is amazing. He said, it makes my job so much easier. And I was like, me too. I'm going to need that back. We've got three colors for you. The one in my hand is the yellow. We also have it here on the table in the red, and we also have it here on the table in the blue. And you're seeing in front of each one that you're getting flathead, Phillips head bits, and you're getting a total of 8 of them. It's 5 easy payments of $5.27, but this is pro grade, easy to use for you. Sean Pickford is our go-to DIY guy, and he is joining us this morning. Sean, I love when you bring us these tools. They make everybody that I make friends with jealous, but it's also such a great gift idea. Good morning, friend. How are you?
Good morning to you as well. So yeah, I love these tools because you know what, as you said, that put together furniture, that some assembly required that you're going to be, you know, the night before Christmas scrambling to put all those things together. It's great. But for all the little things around the house, whether it's tightening up the kitchen cabinets, the drawer pulls, the lock, all those different things where you have the screws on there. Look, twisting it by hand takes forever. All right. Yes. This is so much easier. It's 3.6 volts of lithium ion battery power. So it's going to last and last and last. It's got the USB charging cable with it, so you don't have to worry about replacing batteries. Nice. There's a light in the front of it here, so when you're working on things, that lights up. But there's also a light in the handle here. So if you need to see things in a little bit more light or walk the dog and you need a flashlight, it's right in there. All you do is push down on that one and it lights up. So
Turn the flashlight on?
Push right on the lens of the flashlight.
Oh, so, stop it.
Yes, that's how cool it is.
Oh, that's awesome.
It's got forward and reverse, and there's 7 different settings on here. So, and you can pivot it like you have there, because depending on the angle and what you're working on, you may not be able to work it straight up and down. So you can see, I got to drive some screws in here. It's really powerful. It's really fast. We say this is medium duty. You're probably not going to drive 3-inch screws into a deck, but the 1-inch screws and other things and 2-inch, this will do the job. So plenty of power. But you can also dial back the power. So if I don't want a lot of power, you twist the head here and you dial up to what you want. There's even a drill mode. So if you have to drill some holes and you have drill bits, they will fit in here and you can go ahead and drill with this as well. So really, you know, well put together, real easy to use.
It's so smart to have where you can change the torque of it so that you're not stripping, you know, the screws, you're not stripping the bed frame, which I've done in the past. But when it comes to this, Sean, you know, even the guys and the girls that have a whole toolkit of screwdrivers and tools at the ready, this is the one that you want to gift because you're going to reach for this over and over again. Little jobs around the house that I love too. When I was reading through the reviews, they said exactly what you said, Sean. You know, sometimes manually twisting a screwdriver can be hard on your wrist. It can be hard to hang on to that screwdriver. It turns into a really frustrating chore. And maybe you feel like you need to call a professional. If you have this, you don't need to.
Yeah, that's the great thing about it. So you can do this. This takes plenty of those chores off my honey-do list because my wife can do this. And that's the great thing. It's not intimidating. So if I got to put the little numbers in the house signs, you have 8 of the most popular size bits to be able to do this. They all come in its own little bit carrier here, so you're not going to lose them. And notice, when I turn this upside down, the bits don't fall out. So everything's magnetically held into place. So it really does a great job.
Sean, this tiny bit, can I screw in? Can I tighten up my glasses with this one?
Yes, you can. And that's one of the reasons why I like this. because I can't tell you how many pairs of glasses I have around the house, and the screws are always coming loose. I'm like, I got to get my General Tool screwdriver. It's got the right fit. So this has the correct fit to do that.
Oh, that is wildly exciting. For somebody who's been wearing glasses since the seventh grade, that is extremely exciting. I just want to hold it up, too, and show you're getting all these bits. More than 500 have already been ordered this morning. You're getting flathead. You're getting Phillips head. You get four of each. But I love the varying sizes because then we can really, I mean, you showed kitchen cabinet doors down to eyeglasses and sunglasses. This is the one that we're going to reach for time and time again.
Yeah, it really is. And I love that you have the different torch settings in there.
Yeah.
So it's real easy to use. I love that you have the bigger flashlight on this end. So maybe you got to look at something. But look, a lot of times when I'm working on things, it's in a darker area. To have this light go on the front here, as soon as I press that button, whether it's forward and reverse, that's the other thing. So it drives it and it backs the screws out. Oh. So you have the best of both worlds. And then all you have to do is pivot the handle. So if you're in a tight spot where you need a little extra reach, you can make it straight out instead of like that pistol grip that they have there. So it really is a high functioning drill driver with all the different settings, all the different bits. Yeah, you don't have to worry about this anymore.
Yeah.
You know, how many people did you have over for Thanksgiving and their chairs were a little wobbly? Now's the time to go ahead and tighten everything up before Christmas. And the, you know, batteries are needed. All those little battery compartment boxes, those screws sometimes are so small I can't see what they are. We have the right bit for them.
I remember begging for an Elmo toy when I was a little kid. And my dad was like, you have to unscrew his back to put the batteries back in. Girl, I don't know about this.
Yeah.
I was like, please. If I could have given him something like this in exchange, it would have been a no-brainer. But you know what? He didn't argue on anything. He's the best dad on the planet.
Awesome.
The yellow available for you to gift. Don't miss out on this gift. I've received it a previous iteration as a gift before and given them as gifts before. These are a no-brainer. They are so great. And red, and we also have the blue. No need to call a professional. Everyday chores are now in a breeze. You get the eight bits along with it. You get four flathead, four Phillips head in varying sizes, and they're five easy payments of $527. A minute ago, Chunky, you said 500 were ordered. Oh my, we have had 1,300 orders placed.
Yeah,
I'm clutching my pearls, Sean.
good to see you, Mary.
Good to see you too. Bye for now, my friend. He is such a patient soul. He always puts up with my antics and very early in the morning.